说来这个话挺长的，我刚开始是练的摔跤 wrestling， 然后在体校里面练习这个。当时我练摔跤的时候还不知道 MMA， 那时候是2003年的时候。我练完摔跤之后毕业的时候，我的教练说你想不想练散打？我说可以练。从那然后是2006年的年底，我进了新疆队，新疆散打队。从那之后认识了我的战力教练保利高。从那一开始，我正式进入这个搏击的行业，直到我的散打开始慢慢接触这个 MMA， 我2006年可以说是才是接触的这个 MMA， 那时候我也挺喜欢的。那时候我的教练保利高也在打，然后我们每天也在一点点训练，但是当时还不太了解这个巴西武术。对，后期然后是奥运会完事，我是来的北京，跟着中国 UFC 第一人铁哥，然后开始学习。综合格斗开始的，先翻译的这些。
That was a really long story. I started practicing wrestle in 2003, and after I knew the Sanda, which is the Chinese striking system, and after that, I went to Beijing and followed the first Chinese UFC fighter, which is Zhang Jiechuan, the guy, the bald guy, and he knew about MMA. But I, at the very beginning of learning MMA,I have really no background of Baxi Wushu, which is the Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. And so my MMA journey begins in Beijing after the Olympic Games in 2008.
那就是铁哥。
The first Chinese UFC fighter, 铁哥，你是的，张铁拳。Yeah.
他给我了帮助很多，还有他也是个非常励志的一个人。家里从小不太支持他，因为他也有他自己的梦想，就是想当运动员，就喜欢这个体育。而且从家里走出来，一路走来也非常艰苦，这里面很多细节可能时间这一分钟两分钟说不完，真的。所以说他一直在鼓励着我，他也帮助我，不光是帮助我，他帮助了很多运动员，他是一个非常好的人。对，但是他不善于言辞，但是人非常好，非常好。
Yeah, Tae Chuan is a guy that never talk too much, and he's like so inspirational. He inspired not only the Li Chi Jing Liang, he inspired the whole generation of the MMA fighters.He devoted himself into the whole MMA world in China. At the beginning of his story, his parents didn't like really support him for his career, but he just insists on his MMA career, and finally he succeeded as the first Chinese UFC fighter.
用一个词来形容铁哥的话，我只能说用善良。
If one word, with one word to describe Tae Chuan, is kind, because he really helped everyone.In China, when there was no one knowing MMA.
Yes. 这就是我的命运的转折点，我当然不会忘记这一天。当时还有一个组织也在找我，所以说 UFC 和当时还有一个组织，他们同时都在找我签约这个 UFC 这个赛事的事情。当时的价码 UFC 只给我$8,000，在2013年的时候，2013年年底的时候我签约，2014年开始打的。但是另外一个组织呢，名字我就不说了，他是给的是$15,000，加$15,000。如果说你现场签合的，他还在给我五千美金的签约费。当时对于我来说，那个时候对我的诱惑当然是非常大。每个人都有自己的梦想。UFC 是这样最好的，因为当时铁哥也在打 UFC， 我的梦想就是要打 UFC， 我也想成为这里面的传奇，我也希望成为这里面的 legend。然后我也希望成为这边冠军，这是最重要的。所有的运动员，你不当冠军，你就不是好的运动员；不当将军的士兵，也不是好的士兵。所以说，我很理智，我知道这里面有很多怪物，很难打。没错，要不好打的话，要是好打的话，谁还来这里面？对不对？ 这足以证明自己，哪怕输啊，我也心甘情愿，知道自己几斤几两。
So that was definitely a life turning point when I signed with UFC. During that time, there were actually another organization also want to sign me. And the price that UFC gave me was like 8,000. The other organization gave me double price, but I still choose UFC because everyone here is a monster and I come here to prove myself. UFC has the best fighters in the world. No one want the easy fights. So I also want to be a legend, a champion. That's why I came here to fight the best.Even maybe I lose to the best of the world, so I really pursue a good career in UFC.
不是有些事情就是用金钱能做到的。
Yeah, you cannot judge everything by money.
就是但是这个时间和这个机会是用金钱也买不来的。
But the opportunity to fight in UFC is not a price can measure it.
尤其是我们的青春。
Especially our youth, our like, time, our life.
我不希望这么几年的时间，那么快，那么轻松的过去了。
I don't want to waste my time easily fighting.
所以说，这些东西我是从哪学到的？都是从铁哥的身上学的。
All these things I learned from Tie Quan Zhang, the first Chinese UFC fighter.
对，很开心我现在得到的一切。
Yeah, I'm so glad I have everything now.
我觉得一切的付出都值得。
And all the efforts I spent are worth it, cause I'm really into MMA.
它改变了我很多。
It changed me a lot.
我的命运，我的家庭。
Yeah, my family, my destiny, my mind.
对我的远见。
My philosophy, seeing things, how I see the world.
对中国有句话说，要不然你就读万卷书，要不然你走万里路。
In China, we say you either like walk 10,000 road.Or you read 10,000 books. I chose the first one, which is walk 10,000 miles of the road. On this road, I made so many new friends. I learned so much, which I cannot learn from the books.
Yeah,
I appreciate everyone I met along the way, and we're doing something we all love.
我很荣幸，在中国和其他的国家有些不太一样，尤其像这种重竞技体育，很多家庭都是不支持的。反而我的父母特别支持我练体育，包括我上体校的时候就是我母亲让我去的，他就说男儿志在四方，多出去走一走，无论怎么样，只有去尝试了才知道自己行不行。所以说在这也感谢我的家庭，感谢我的爸爸妈妈对我的支持，对我的关爱，没有他们的。
Yeah, I was lucky enough to have the support from my parents. You know that this career, most parents don't want their kids to fighting for life. So I really appreciate my parents. They made a wise decision. They allowed me to choose my career instead of making the decision for me. So I appreciate my parents for letting me choose this career. And I cannot accomplish anything without them.
包括我的家庭，我的太太，还有我的孩子，
yeah,
他们非常支持。
Now my wife, my child, they all love me and also support me. I'm really the lucky man.
区别其实没有什么太大的区别。我觉得近几年大家都看到中国的这 MMA 发展非常迅速，包括 UFC 也特别看好这个中国市场，也在中国也做了一个非常大的一个 PI， 也帮助中国更多的运动员，实现他们的梦想。也帮助更多的人，没有那么好的条件，在那有建立了很好的设施，让更多的选手在那训练。我想必再过个几年，我们需要一点时间，因为这项运动来到中国很晚。
Yeah, there's no much difference between training in the U.S. or in China, but China is rising so rapidly. We know that UFC just built another performance institute in Shanghai, and they have all the same facilities, same thing.In the US and in China. And UFC is trying to get more good UFC fighters in China. And now, because MMA entered the Chinese market or the Chinese gyms, we're really late. So now we need only is time.
Yeah, 美国有美国的优势 wrestling 啊柔术啊拳击这边会好一点。但中国也有中国的优势中国的散打 kickboxing, 还有就是中国的中国式摔跤还有一些中国的搏击散打在这个 方面接近 MMA， 我觉得是非常实用。我相信，我一直坚信，在未来的不久的将来，中国的散打会在这个 UFC 擂台上会有一席之地，会成功。
Yeah, the MMA in China and the US has slightly differences, but they both have advantages. In the US, people focus more on the wrestle, boxing, kickboxing.But in China, we have our own striking system, which is Sanda, and our own wrestling system, which is the Chinese wrestle. So I believe the Chinese striking, the Sanda, really will take part UFC in the future.
哎，我相信未来 UFC 会在中国会产生很多奇迹。哎，中国盛产这个东西。
There will be so many miracles in the future of Chinese fighters in UFC. Because we are Chinese, we're good at making miracles.Come true.
我们需要点时间，我们需要点关注，更多的人去关注一下。
Now we need is time, and we need more globally focus on us.
欢迎大家都来我们中国。
Welcome everyone to China.
哦，散打首先这项运动怎么跟这个 MMA 非常接近呢？就是它可以踢打摔，可以带摔的，但是它唯独就是没有地面。
The difference between Sanda and the other striking system is that Sanda we have striking, we have the punches, we have the kicks, we have wrestle, but we don't have the jiu-jitsu part.
Yeah, so他的这个摔是非常快的。
The wrestle in the Sanda style is really quick.
Yeah, 现在很多有些运动员意识到这个东西了，都开始学习一些散打，这个接腿摔呀。还有这个缠抱的时候快摔呀，包括这一块，我觉得非常注重。
The takedowns in the Sanda system is really quick, and nowadays there are many the global athletes. They realize the Sanda's wrestle, the takedowns, and they start to practice Sanda.
凡是每个游戏它有它的游戏规则，大家只要了解它的游戏规则，在这里面不要是犯规了，我觉得怎么玩都可以。
There's different game plans in all the games, so as long as you don't cheat or don't break the rules.This is very legit.
哦，当然就是肯定要是首先就是要有资格去打排名高的人，把他们干掉了，作为证明自己，这样离冠军更进一步，啊，现在就是更好的是根据我的团队想把自己先强大起来，这样才有资本去打下一个对手，啊，你只有一步一个脚印踩得很实，才可以。
I need to keep practicing and improving myself, and after I finish all the high rank people, then I'm qualified to challenge the champ.
Yeah, 不光是这一点，你会打，还要会输，还有现在是信息时代，需要更多的媒体去曝光，让大家更多人去了解你，了解你个人，了解你的文化，了解你的国家。哎，我觉得能通过自己，能让更多人去了解我，了解我的国家，了解我们的文化，对不对？我觉得这项运动非常健康，啊，非常可爱，非常惹人喜欢，对大家能在一起。我觉得不是展现的我们只是在台上的那种暴力，我觉得我们所有的 MMA 运动员都非常好，都非常善良。
I think I need more exposure to myself, but and also for this sport. This sport is not only the way that you guys see on the television, that is the violence in the octagon, the bleed, all the violence things. I think this sport is also.Good for the grassroots. It's good for everyone, not only for the competing, the violence part. I think everyone, after the good media exposure, then the sport itself will be more popular and more people will realize it and practice it.
Yeah, 我们不是看着就像两个人的太猛了，就是打架的人。哎，我们是有血，我们也有心情。哎，我们也有朋友。哎，我们也是乐意帮助人的。所以说。不要有色眼光来看我们这些人打拳的人，我希望你亲密的跟我们接触一下，哎。
We are not as stone cold as the competition shows. We also have emotion. We also have friends. I wish everyone, the whole world, can see us as human beings instead of cold fighters, the killer machines.
对，你接触一些这些运动员，他们真的非常好，他们愿意帮助你。当你真正的去练习这些动作，练习这些技术的时候，你也会喜欢这些运动，你就不会感觉到这是一个暴力的运动。
It's always good to interact with the athletes like us, and when you actually talk to the athletes or you see how they train, you will be in love with this sport.
当然，我首先就是我想
像七号打完这场马克尼格的丑比赛，我想叫战一些劳勒、安乔斯这样的硬汉选手，他也是在这个级别非常都是非常棒的，我非常喜欢他们。我第一次打 UFC 的时候，我也见过这个劳比劳勒，我挺喜欢他的。
After this fight, I want to call out Robbie Lawler or
Anchos.
Because I want more tough opponents. And when I first signed UFC, I saw Robbie Lawler. From that point, I want to fight him.
Because
for the Robbie Lawler, our style is similar.And we have the tough fights. We are so aggressive. It will be a nice fight to watch.
I think it will not. I think it will not. He is a very good fighter in this category. He is a very good fighter. 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 He is a very good fighter.
No, because Neil he has so many advantages in the sport. He has long reach, his height. He has fought tough opponents, his MMA record.I believe his time off won't influence his fight this time.
相信他在最近的休息，他更多的看到自己的不足，会更好的去弥补自己。
I believe in the long time off, he can see more his the disadvantages and improve himself.
绝不要小看一个人在休息的过程中，他没有在锻炼，他觉得思想呀、心理上锻炼是最强大的。
You never think short of someone. In UFC, no one is.Weak or the mental or physical, they are all monsters.
冠军 champion, yeah, champion, 冠军就是冠军，毫无质疑的，不用质疑。
Yeah, you never. Yeah, champion. No need to explain. Be the champion.